When you start with Enterprise Architect 13, one thing you'll likely notice is the new ribbon interface. It's designed to get you started quickly and to help you model successfully whether as an individual or within a team environment. I'll preview four of the new ribbons in EA 13. The Start, Design, Layout, and Publish ribbons to show you the benefits of the new interface. Looking at the Start ribbon first. Notice how the ribbons give you quick access to the windows you need, just a single click to open the project browser. Others are readily available via this window icon. For example, how easily you can invoke, say, the traceability window. Not only are the windows and modeling tools right at your fingertips, but the ribbons help you fetch specific model information quickly too. Say, for example, I want to track down a business process diagram I worked on the other day, but I can't remember where that resides in the model. Well, I can access some helpful searches from the ribbon now. For example, to search for that diagram by part of its name. Or even quicker than that, directly from the ribbon, I can open all recently modified diagrams. And there it is, the business process diagram that I was working on. In a collaborative environment, the ribbon helps me too. I can quickly open, for example, model mail to communicate with my colleagues. I also use EA's calendar in a shared project to see who's away or to track, for example, our industry events. For task management, I use a personal Kanban and Gantt chart, both of which are linked to the ribbon now. You've got access to other collaborative tools as well, like the project discussions here. The Start ribbon contains some direct links here for the most commonly used windows, and from the Workspace group, options for customizing the modeling environment, your preferences, and so forth. You'll notice this logical and visual grouping of features is a design characteristic of VA's new ribbon interface. So let's take another example in the Design ribbon. This ribbon is really for building your model, so adding packages, diagrams, elements, and so forth. Within the package section here, you have icons for adding, managing, and editing your packages. For diagrams, we can add new ones, manage existing ones, and invoke the toolbox here. Similarly for elements, we also have the impact analysis tools grouped nicely. So the traceability window, the relationship matrix, and the gap analysis matrix. Then you have the specialist tools for building your model, like the database builder and the schema composer as just two examples. Look briefly now at the layout ribbon. What's the purpose of this ribbon? Well, it contains the diagram-related tools for controlling the look and feel and the layout of your diagrams, so the appearance of diagram elements, the color and style they use, the alignment tools, as well as filtering, the pan and zoom, and auto layout tools. As a final example, let's open the Publish ribbon. What's the purpose of the Publish ribbon? Well, it's for sharing your model content outside of EA, be that via a traditional Word document you might generate automatically, or the templates you use to create that document. You might generate a set of web pages to share the model, or new in EA 13, publish directly to Joomla. You'll also find the tools you need to convert the model data into other formats that could be read by third-party tools, like a CSV file or an XMI document, for example. And if, like me, you've used EA for many years with its traditional menu-driven interface, you might be looking for a specific tool that you can't find immediately in the ribbons. What help do we provide in that case? Notice the handy Find command control here. I can type into this any feature of interest. Say I want the relationship matrix. I'll just type in matrix, and it automatically appears as an option here. Click on that, and it invokes the matrix for me. If you're using the default visual style in EA 13, that is the Office 2016 visual style, the Find command control appears at the end of the ribbon here. But for any visual style, you'll find that command also from the File menu over here. Just type into the search box at the bottom here and select the list of results to invoke the tool you're interested in. So in summary, the new ribbon interface is designed to put EA's modeling tools and the model information right at your fingertips.